7 million graduates graduate from university, double the number of Singaporeans there are. And of these, 1.5 million are engineering and science types. They're hungry, they're competitive, and they're competing furiously with one another in China. And I think their impact will be felt around the world for the next 20 years, and including us. So it's really a tidal wave, a tsunami coming in our direction, and the only way to get out of the